Bet said goodbye to the Rovers in 1995.
In this pub, Vera, I'm cock of the walk.
She eventually left the show for good in 2003, but her legacy lives on. Over the decades, Coronation Street has built a reputation for tackling important and difficult issues. You don't know me.
Oh, look, what do we have here? Full of Yasmine stuff. Planning on going somewhere, dear.
It's really hard to watch the scenes with Jeff sometimes.
You bitch! You stupid!
I had bin liners full of letters from ladies going exactly through the same thing. Heartbreaking letters.
I have told you time and time again to have nothing more to do with her. And the keeper, I'm not to put it off.
I think domestic violence had been shown on telly, but not the way around of the male being the victim.
You don't think I like being like this, do you?
The response was huge to that story because, it was such a taboo subject.
Why Sarah Louise has put on some weight is because she's pregnant.
I tried to push him off, but I couldn't. When I woke up, I knew what he'd done to me.
I've had a lifetime fighting. Fighting people calling me names. And I have heard every name and every stupid comment you can think of.
It's really emotional. It's really emotional.
It seems highly likely that Aidan's death was suicide.
Coronation Street has to run a very sort of like fine line between talking about things that are relevant and still being entertainment that do it really, really well.
In 2009, one storyline was to prove devastating on and off screen for actress Sally Dinover.
So.
Why, it's quite hard to watch this.
I hated that storyline. I really, really didn't like it.
In a shocking case of life imitating art, Sally Dinover was herself diagnosed with breast cancer.
She pulled me to one side after doing all these emotional scenes and then says she's got cancer in real life.
Sal was and is, like say, a massive part of my life. She's a real mother figure to me. And to sit and watch her have to play something that you know deep down she's going through, it was awful.
I was shaking. I just couldn't believe that this had happened. Surely that's Sally Webster, not Sally Dinover.
Sally went on to make a full recovery on and off screen.
Another year cancer-free.
Oh, Sally, that's fantastic.
Now I'm getting women who are saying, I'm going through what you went through, but just knowing that you're here and it's 11 years later just gives me so much hope. Oh, gosh, I'm going to get really emotional.